Hello, piling friends. Today we'll be talking about pile driving method. Pile driving technology is a process where already built piles are driven into the ground with the help of a piling rig and an impact hammer. Piles can be concrete precast piles, steel piles, or wooden piles, depending on the required application, grounds, feasibility, and so on. The pile driving rig is a hydraulic heavy machinery that's composed from the base machine, self-erecting mast or leader, and a hammer. The machine sizes can vary from approximately 40 tons to approximately 100 tons, depending on the required leader capacity, length of the pile, and the impact hammer's weight, but also depending on the angle of the pile, as piles can be racked as well. The impact hammers used on the rig are the main assembly performing all the work and should be carefully considered, depending on the work required. Impact hammers can vary from 6 tons weight to approximately 40 tons weight, obviously depending on the diameter, length, and ground conditions. For example, a Junttan PM25 pile driving rig with a Junttan HHK5 7S impact hammer has the ability to drive 30-meter piles of approximately 850-millimeter diameter in the ground, thanks to its 103 kNm energy from a maximum drop height of 1.5 meters with anywhere between 30 and 100 blows per minute. Although it looks like a very simple process, the pile driving method requires very skilled operators and assistants due to numerous variations that need to be considered. A few examples of the factors that need to be considered by the operator when driving a concrete pile into the ground: the number of blows per minute, the drop height, the energy applied, the angle of the pile, the composition of the soil, layer by layer. An extremely important step in the process that requires all attention is the pile handling, due to the weight and the length of the pile. A pile can vary between 200 kilograms and 5 tons. Pile driving technology is used around the world for bridges, land and marine work, as well as for residential and commercial building. Geography-wise, pile driving method is used almost all over the world due to a large number of applications. Next week, we will have a very special episode as we are celebrating 1 year.